We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. Until the killing of black men, black mothers, sons, is as important as the killing of white men, white mothers, sons. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We believe in freedom, that which touches me most is that I had a chance to work with people, passing on to others that which was passed on to me. We who believe in freedom cannot rest.
Yes, sing it with us. Come on.
We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. To me, young people come first.
They come first.
They have the courage where we fail. And if I can but shed some light as they carry us through the gate. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. The older I get, the better I know that the secret of my going on is when the reins are in the hands of the young who dare to run against the storm. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in not needing to clutch for power, not needing the light just to shine on me. I need to be one in the number as we stand against tyranny. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. Struggling myself don't mean a whole lot. I've come to realize that teaching others to stand and fight is the only way our struggle survives. Oh, oh, we who believe in freedom and our
rest.
We who believe in freedom and our rest until it comes. I'm a woman who speaks in a voice,
in a voice,
and I must be heard. At times I can be quite difficult. I bow to no man's word. Oh, we who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest.
We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. Until the killing of black men, black mothers, sons, is as important as the killing of white men, white mothers, sons. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. Touches me most is that I had a chance to work with people, passing on to others that which was passed on to me. We who believe in freedom cannot fail.
Let's sing it with us. Come on.
We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. To me, young people come first.
They come first.
They have the courage where we fail. And if I can but shed some light as they carry us through the gate. Secret of my going on is when the reins are in the hands of the young who dare to run against the storm. We who believe in freedom cannot clutch for power, not needing the light just to shine on me. I need to be one in the number as we stand against tyranny. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe struggling myself don't mean a whole lot. I've come to realize that teaching others to stand and fight is the only way our struggle survives. Oh, oh, we who believe in freedom and not
rest.
I'm a woman who speaks in a voice,
in a voice,
and I must be heard. At times I can be quite difficult. I bow to no man's word. I we who believe in freedom
and
freedom.
Bum, bum, bum,
bum 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 bum.
Senzenina, senzenina, senzenina.
We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. Until the killing of black men, black mothers, sons, is as important as the killing of white men, white mothers, sons. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We believe in freedom,
freedom cannot rest.
That which touches me most is that I had a chance to work with people, passing on to others that which was passed on to me.
Come on.
We believe in freedom and that
freedom till it
comes. To me, young people come first.
They come first.
They have the courage where we fail. And if I can but shed some light as they carry us through the gate. Secret of my going on is when the reins are in the hands of the young who dare to run against the storm. We who believe in freedom cannot clutch for power, not needing the light just to shine on me. I need to be one in the number as we stand against tyranny. We who believe in freedom cannot struggling myself don't mean a whole lot. I've come to realize that teaching others to stand and fight is the only way our struggle survives. Oh, oh, we who believe in freedom and
freedom.
I'm a woman who speaks in a voice,
in a voice,
and I must be heard. At times I can be quite difficult. I bow to no man's word. I want to be who I
bum 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 b
Sends any now.